this dog bite. I came here, baby girl.
We worked on this together, Donna and I.
I've been looking for a dog for so long.
And I've been looking for a home for her for over a year because she doesn't get along with other dogs unless you know how to train.
I used to do canine work.
I won't give away a dog to a home. And I talked to her.
This is my dog.
Baby! Baby! Oh no! Hi, sweetie! She's like, why am I not in the car?
No, she every time we go out, she... Yeah, I got her so you can hug.
Oh my God. Thank you.
So you're happy.
Thank you.
I love you. Never met you guys, but I love you.
We happen to match today. I don't.
Yeah, you know, that's kind of creepy.
So, oh my God. I want to tell you the reason why she's so, so ecstatic. We found a dog for her.
Two weeks ago
in North Carolina.
Virginia.
That's a long way.
We drove all the way there.
Are you kidding me?
And 10 minutes before we got there.
500 miles we went for this dog.
What happened? Or 10 minutes before we got there, he texted, do you have your phone?
I'm sorry, I can't sail my dog. 10 minutes before we got there.
We drove 550 miles, so she is like.
This is Rouge.
I had given up.
Rouge, sweet girl.